Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. We are gathered here today to celebrate the union of Eli and Ryan. Eli and Ryan. These two young men have known each other since second grade. And can you, Eli, describe for me the first time you laid eyes on Ryan?
I can, yes. We were playing Battle Beast, and Chris Slemmer wanted Battle Beast, but Ryan said no, and he used his knuckle toes to kick him slash punch him in the knees, and stole the Battle Beast back for and got him for me.
How did you know that you would be friends with Eli?
I knew right away we were going to be lovers and soulmates for the rest of my life whenever I first found about his love of cheese. Love of cheese is a big part of my life, and almost every meal he incorporates a huge amount of cheese.
And now, I know you guys are kind of doing this as a joke or whatever, but I have a real question for you, though. Because you guys have known each other for so long, since you were about 7 years old, have you ever guys fooled around with each other, just experimenting with your sexuality and stuff like that? It's a real question.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, many times.
We've discovered many things together.
All right, I like that. Progressive. We've got two progressive young men here tonight. You guys going to go on honeymoon or what?
Yeah, probably go down to the beach and
catch some waves, surf it up, tubular.
Eat some pancakes afterwards. Something.
International House of Pancakes?
Yeah, Eli makes some really good pancakes. His mom.
Tutti Frutti, fresh and fruity?
Hopefully banana.
My mom used to make us banana pancakes every morning after our raging sexual and / marijuana-fueled nights. It was amazing. Grateful Dead and the fish and pancakes and
some more progressive activity, I see. At this point, I'd like to let's. Do you have a gift? Is there a gift exchange? I mean, you guys gonna? I mean, what? I mean, you guys. Oh, you got. Okay. Is there? Is
it?
All right. This is his. He calls it his cum rag. Some people call it a Kaiser blade. He calls it a cum rag. Latched on there with the power of semen.
Woo!
All right. And do you have something to give to him? He actually really masturbated just now. That's no joke. It looked like he was joking, but there's really semen on that, straight up. It's a progressive wedding. And now, I want to ask you, Ryan, do you... Ryan, take this man, Eli, to be your life partner, to be your soul brother, to be your cum sucker for the rest of your life?
Yes, I do.
And through thickness and thinness, through swollenness and limpness, through the hard and the soft.
Yes, I do.
He's your best friend?
Yes.
Is he your best friend?
He's one of the coolest guys on the planet.
All right, and Eli, do you take Ryan to be your best friend for life since second grade?
He is always in my heart, yes, Brent.
Is he your favorite guy?
He most certainly is. Ace and Blake, suck it.
And even though this one's a joke, kind of, or will you kiss him on the lips later? When I mean, when this little ceremony's over. I'd love to. All right. Would you guys drink each other's? Are you willing to drink his soda, whatever it is?
I'd love to.
What flavor soda is?
Hefeweizen. All
right. And are you gonna be like friends with him forever? You'll never fight.
We've never fought.
You never fought, and you never will fight.
A little bit. Ryan used to be mean a little bit. He poured chocolate milk all over my lunch tray, but that's all behind us.
But now he's soft, though. He's softened up. Guess what? Through hardness and softness,
I will take him either way.
All right. All right. And now, by the power invested in me by the state of California, I now pronounce you together as friends. And maybe other things, too. Best friends for life. Best friends for life. Best friends for life. Thank you for coming. Have a nice day. That's bro music right there for you guys. That's best bro music.
Oh, you make dope beats, buddy.